today. I'm coming to you from the floor for some shirt scratching. Just thought we'd try something new. But I want to get right into it. I started at OnlyFans. I'm going to link it below. I have not uploaded anything to my OnlyFans yet. I just started it. So, tomorrow I will be uploading to my OnlyFans. So feel free to check it out. I get requests daily through my email, through Insta, through other social media platforms. So I get requests daily for all kinds of stuff. And for whatever reason, sometimes they work out, sometimes they don't, you know. So I thought this way, OnlyFans is a good place that I can put out all the ASMR content that is X-rated for YouTube, and we can have it all in one place. You all can subscribe if you want. My YouTube will always be free. Nothing will change there. But this is for people that want more beach balls, more balloons, more sexual content, more scratching, body parts, etc., etc. So if you're interested in my OnlyFans, it will be linked below. As of right now, there is nothing up there. Tomorrow I'll be making my first post. So I love you all. Irregardless, I love you guys. You know that. So I'm doing this for you guys because so many people want extra stuff from me. So I thought this was a perfect way where it's all in one place. You can still reach out to me for custom videos. You can still reach out to me just to say, hey, I love you, I like you, I don't like you, whatever you want to do. I have Snapchat, I have TikTok, I have email, and now I have OnlyFans. So feel free to reach out, talk to me, and we're going to get it on and popping. So today's video, I thought we would do shirt scratching. And I liked this shirt, or it's a tube top, I guess, because it's ribbed. So let's get right into it. For instance, somebody wants panty scratching, you know what I mean? Or bra situation, or see-through situations. That's where OnlyFans is going to be your place to go. So, because YouTube, I mean, I can only do what I can. So, if you want extra, feel free to reach out and subscribe so we can get this party started, guys. I'm sure hasn't been that long. So, and all my OnlyFans, I'll try to post as often as I can. I'm not going to guarantee like daily content because I just know I can't do that right now. But it'll definitely be fun. You can request stuff. I know a lot of people want beach balls and swim rings and balloons, sitting on balloons, sitting on beach balls, doing all kinds of other stuff. So I'm actually really excited. I think it'll be fun. You guys know how I am. It's got to be fun, right? If it's not fun, I'm not doing it. So I think it'll be fun. We will see. I figure let's try it. And if it doesn't work out, that's okay too. We gave it a try, you know what I mean? But I just want to give you guys a platform that you can get some more ASMR that's X-rated, I guess. And yeah. There'll be some gum chewing, all kinds of stuff. We'll just get it in. And I will still post on YouTube similar content to what I do now. And I'm on the keto diet. Started that like 3 days ago. So I've had a horrible headache and just like super low energy. But I was like, I have to get a video out tonight because I miss you guys. You know that, right? Like, you're all my besties. I love when people reach out to me on Snap, on Insta, even email. You don't have to want anything. You could just say, hey, Mama Steph, and I'm gonna say, hey, what's going on? You know what I mean? 18 and up only, please. But yes, feel free. I'm super nice. I will talk to anybody. And if you don't like me, that's okay too. Or if you want to tell me one thing and then block me, that's fine too. It's whatever. You can't hurt my feelings. I just love you all, and if I could talk to you all, I would. So, please feel free to reach out to me. Say hello. You're more than welcome to reach out to me. And yeah, once again, I'm talking through the whole video because I love to talk. As you guys probably know, these are just little shorts. There's a lot of amazing people on OnlyFans, but my goal is to cater to you guys, my ASMR people. That's what I'm catering to, you know, so, may not be the prettiest girl in the world, but I'm fucking nice, and I listen, and I love you all. my social medias and whatnot will be linked down below. Again, feel free to reach out, because I genuinely love talking to everybody. And I will see you guys.